In this example, we are given that the length of the wire shown in figure between pulleys is 1.5 meter and its mass is 12 grams. We are required to find the frequency of vibrations at which the wire vibrates in two loops, leaving the middle point as a node. Now, in this situation, we are given with the length of the wire and its mass, so we can easily calculate the linear mass density of the wire. The linear mass density mu can be written as m by L. So, this will be 12 by 1.5. This can be written as, this will be 120 by 15. It is 8 grams per meter. This is the linear mass density. And as the weights of 9 kg block are hanging. So, here if tension the string is T, we can also write tension in string will be equals to 9 G. That can be taken as 90 Newton. Here we can take G to be approximately 10 meters per second square. Now, if we are having the value of tension and linear mass density, we can find out the frequency at which the wire vibrates in two loops. Obviously, when the wire will vibrate in two loops, this is corresponding to second harmonic oscillation. And we know well for second harmonic oscillation, the frequency of a string N2 can be given as 2 by 12 root of T by mu. If we substitute the values, this will be 2 divided by 2 into the length is 1.5. It is root of 90 by, it is 8 gram per meter, so it can be written as 8 into 10 to power minus 3 kilograms per meter. On simplifying the values, finally you'll get the frequency to be 7.7 hertz. That will be the answer to this problem.